Good night, Mr. Bedbug, good night. I hope that you sleep tight. I hope that the people don't bite. Good night, Mr. Bedbug, good night. You see, I traveled from town to town for a bedbug I get around. Oh, I wish I had my very own bed, but every night it's someone else's instead. I hope you don't mind if I stay. You know, I've come such a long, long way. A different bed most every night. You know, it's hard to find one that feels just right. Good night, Mr. Bedbug, good night. I hope that you sleep tight, and I hope that the people don't bite. Good night, Mr. Bedbug, good night. He said people can be so mean. When I snuggle, they start to scream, slapping on the old bed sheets, just trying to put the squish on me. If you'd be so kind, I'd like to stay if you won't mind. And so we snuggled the whole night through, the nicest bedbug I ever knew. Good night, Mr. Bedbug, good night. I hope that you sleep tight. I hope that the people don't bite. Good night, Mr. Bedbug, good night. In the morning he said goodbye, and with a little wink of his eye, off he leaped in a single jump, and left me with a kiss and a big red bump. Good night, Mr. Bedbug, good night. I hope that you sleep tight. Oh, I hope that the people don't bite. Good night, Mr. Bedbug, good night, Mr. Bedbug. Good night, Mr. Bedbug, good night.